recording. You want a stool?
Where's that?
Right here.
I'll get it.
Boxing superstar Mikey Garcia is in camp for Jesse Vargas. Today, him and Jesse Vargas went to Dallas for a photo shoot, for a photo op. This fight will be February 29th, February 28th. There'll be another fight card with Neno Rodriguez in Dallas. But Mikey Garcia, Saul Rodriguez in camp. Robert Garcia here working with Mikey. Mikey, a four-division champ, has titles in 126, 130, 135, and 140. This is the second fight at 47. He fought Errol Spence. Now he's fighting Jesse Vargas. Jesse was a champ at 140 and 147. Recently had a knockout at 154. So you don't want to miss it. Stay tuned. Mikey Garcia in camp for Jesse Vargas. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ali Sekback. And stay tuned for all the updates.